Hi, welcome to Adobe Gab. Today, I will be going to show you how to practice paint bucket tool in SketchUp. So without any further ado, let's get started. So we are here in the elegant world of SketchUp. We have here three examples. First is this box here. Let's get the paint bucket tool in the toolbox. Or, you can also just press B on your keyboard. Then, just start painting. So here's the trick happens. Just hold Ctrl or Command on your keyboard. This says that, all connected faces with matching paint will change. So if we click on this box here, all these faces will also be painted. But it only happens when all faces of your box is at the same color. Let's try another color. Let's go to the next example. And try to hold Shift key. This says all faces in the model with matching paint or color will change. Let's try a different color and paint this. So they have same color, so we expect that these same colors will simultaneously change. Let's hold the Shift key and click on this face. So as you can see, the same color change. Let's try the different face. And on this side. You can also pick this color by just holding Alt or Option on your keyboard. Then click the color that you want. Let's try another one. Let's go to our next example. Let's say that you want all of these boxes will have the same color in just simple clicks. But if you hold Ctrl or Command on your keyboard and try to paint this box, this will give you a bad result. So to paint these boxes in just a simple clicks, is find the selection tool. Or hit space on your keyboard. Then highlight all of these boxes. Let's choose a color. And after that, click on any box that you've highlighted. This will paint it all the faces of the box that is highlighted. Let's try another one. So that's how you can paint in SketchUp. Thank you for watching. I hope you learned a lot from this SketchUp tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and also click the notification bell so you wouldn't miss out on my videos, and stay safe.